My name is Steve, and I've been a Republican since Ronald Reagan, and I voted for the Libertarian, Gary Johnson, in 2016. I feel, and I did then, that Donald Trump does not conform to Republican principles. For one thing, just one thing that is an example, even before COVID-19, he approved record deficit spending. My grandchildren are going to have to pay for that. In 2020, I plan to vote for Joe Biden. Thank you.